a lot of mums are really concerned about allergies and eczema in pregnancy and passing those types of things on to their children. So that's one of the key reasons why a lot of the mums that I support take probiotics during pregnancy, is to prevent that from occurring.